Barbara Streisand.
Good morning. It's currently 7:58 in the morning. We have an 8:30 today. I had a bit of a late night last night, and sorry if my voice was a little shot, but I'll explain that later. Basically, our plan for today is to go to our 8:30 to 10:30 lecture, then our 11:30 to 12:30 lecture, and then our 12:30 to 1:30 lecture, and then go to ritual, and then go out tonight. Right now, my plan is to go downstairs and make some breakfast, and then pack my bag. Now I'm headed over to my friend's Alex's house to pick him up, and then we're gonna head to class. What's up, Big V? Knock, morning, knock.
Morning.
How you feeling? You tired?
Wicked.
Yeah.
Feeling like $1 million.
Feeling great.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so Alex and I are walking to class now. Let's do a recounting of our night, shall we?
Yes.
Okay. So, we, first thing, we went to a engineering social, let's call it, at Clark.
Hey! Woo!
And that was fun. And then, after that, we went and met the rest of my housemates at Stages. Then, I had to run home, because I was wearing steel-toed boots. So, alright, I guess I'll put this in the vlog. Basically, they won't let you into Stages if you're wearing steel-toed boots, which I just learned. So I'm going home, I'm gonna change into regular shoes, and I'm gonna come back in not steel-toed. And then we got in, and it was fun. It was jolly good fun. I got a little whack to the face.
Oh, fuck. The stage just took one of us. A brave soldier.
And then we had to head home.
So, you know, sometimes stages get the best of you, and you drunk walk home in the slush.
Yeah. You see the other guy, bro. You see the other guy. But then, here's the part of the story that you don't know. So, basically, so, but the reason that that changes things is that we now have free bottle service for 10 people at Stages tonight. So, bear that in mind, that might make its way into the night plans. Leaving class. Oh, my hair is a mess. It was a long lecture, but it was nice. Got Yvonne here, heading out. We have an hour, and we're not really sure what we're gonna do with our hour right now.
Yeah, it's
still pretty tired. Maybe head to the ILC. I say let's just go to the ILC, honestly.
Ooh.
Tower of Monster. Not sure when they added ice cream. That's pretty sick. Okay, so this is clearly not the ILC.
These guys got some food because they're hungry. We're gonna eat and then probably go to class. That looks good, man. That's good. What we got there, Alex?
We got a little steak classy with it.
Oh yeah?
Lazy breakfast.
The lazy breakfast, and we got over here, man.
Here we got a riser with some home fries and a Greek salad.
So nice, so nice.
So healthy.
So any use there for my bed would be. Look at this one.
waiting for our next class to start. Watching Yvonne play poker here.
Why can't I call?
Oh, do you think we'll go up?
Yeah. We have class in the same lecture hall, so we're just gonna sit here for 10 minutes and then wait. That was materials, now we have hydraulics.
See you, man.
All right, it's really snowing. Alex and I decided to forgo going to Ritual because we're uber tired. We're gonna go home and I'm probably gonna get something to eat. And then I'm gonna probably go out and do some errands with Alex. But if it's snowing like this, I might have to change my mind about that. Yeah, it should just be a chill afternoon before going out tonight. The snow is like pounding my eyeballs and it kind of hurts. All right, so Alex,
running back.
Alex is here. We're out running errands now. You miss him?
Oh yeah.
So first we're gonna, or I don't really know the order, but we're gonna go to Quick Sew and get my patches on my jacket so it looks much nicer. Exactly. Alex is gonna get a haircut and then, I don't know, maybe some other stops along the way. I'd like to maybe get a poster for my room.
I could go to Brian's and then I might need to hit Shopper's Drug Mart. See?
It's a nice day of your day.
It's an errands day. It's an errands afternoon.
All right, so we just got out of Metro. I got a lot of cash so that I could spend cash for the sewing of the patches on the jacket there. And so I had to buy something though. So I just bought the world's most expensive bag of Doritos for $120. This bag of Doritos. All right. Just dropped my jacket off. I'm gonna go pick it up on Monday. It's not cheap. Not cheap getting those patches on, but it's worth it. Headed around the corner, gonna go find Alex, who is currently getting his haircut. Look at that guy right there. That hair right there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Now we're gonna go to Brian, see if we can get a poster maybe. John's making Popeye's biscuits. They look good, man. They look good. I'm thinking, oh, Alex is gonna solve the perplexus ball here.
This is what you learn in engineering, folks.
This is a
book fall.
What kind of engineer are you, man? This is our, what is it? 75.5%? Where is it? There it is. We're gonna try it for the first time. It smells
awful. Yeah, we actually don't have another one. It
smells awful.
Oh, I'm so good, but thank you.
Harry, can we switch?
It's a 75.5% shot.
Just tell us
right here. We bought the bottle yesterday.
Let's go.
It's gonna suck. All right, cheers, lads.
Cheers.
Bombs up. Mm-mm. Oh, give me the orange juice. Yeah, oh, I don't know. Yeah, it's good. It does have a...
All right, so it's
What's
been
up, guys?
A couple hours have elapsed. It is now, what time is it? 10:11. And Alex and I have been hanging out. And we've been playing UFC. Super fun, by the way. We just started playing this game. Super, super fun. And now we're headed to this party. So this party is in this house near campus, and it's a huge house, right? And at the end of this party, you need to be invited, right? Like they check your name, and they put your name on a spreadsheet, and you know, who else is gonna be on the spreadsheet but Alex and Alex, right? So we're gonna head over there, and then just to pop in and say hi, and then probably gonna head to stages for that free bottle service. All right, just leaving the party now. It's very fun, although we got there very early, so there was basically nobody there. Now I gotta run back home and get to this bottle service in time. Man, I've done a lot of late night jogging these last day or so. What's up, Maddie? This is for the vlog I'm making.
Whoa.
Hi, Maddie. We're on a shit break right now at Mucho Burrito. Are you excited?
I'm so fired up.
We get free bottle service at Stages, which is very exciting, rather.
What's that other picture, John?
That's me with a hot dog.
John, go
fucking
to the next one.
How many years ago? Oh, okay, all right, that's enough of that. What do you want, man?
Roadhouse.
I'll
have
them six. Nice. Yeah. Very fun. Got a couple free shots, which is very nice, and the booth. And now I'm gonna head back to that party I was at before. And of course, I'm running. Definitely closed my rings today. I figured, because I was exercising so much, I'd put on the sweatband. And I think it's making things a lot easier.
Damn.
MC, make another hit. Whoa.
This ain't what you want.
Project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. 1600 block. I just wanna rock.
Is now the next day. Last night was pretty fun. The whole day yesterday was great, honestly. Great example of what a day at Queens might look like. If you've been watching this video, by the way, and you've been wondering if civil engineers ever do any work, I'm currently studying for my econ exam, midterm, on Monday. And then I also have a quiz for solid mechanics on Monday, which is ironically worth more than the midterm. So staying busy. And yeah. That about does it for the video. If you liked it, please leave a like,
If you disliked it, please leave a dislike so I know. And if you have any questions about Queens or civil engineering or anything really, I'd be happy to answer down below. And if you liked it and want to see more videos, please consider subscribing. And then I will make more videos. Goodbye. Barbra Streisand.